Hey everyone, my name is Morgan, and welcome back to Fortnite. So today, we're going to be talking about some changes coming next week, and a bit farther into the future for Battle Royale. There wasn't any Save the World updates with this developer video. I anticipate we'll probably get one sometime the week after next, simply because it's the holidays here in America. I don't think they'll be putting a video up the day after Thanksgiving, but we might. I know we'll be hearing some stuff soon for Save the World, but as of now, there wasn't any mention of it. So, what's coming to Battle Royale? Next week, we will be getting the silenced SMG. Now, hold on just a second. I know some of you heard SMG and you were immediately disgusted. Well, also in this developer update, they said they're going to be reworking SMGs. They're going to be buffing up their damage a little bit and doing some other things such as increasing their clip size. So hopefully when this update hits next week, SMGs will be a bit more of a viable option in combat, because I can't count how many times I've gotten absolutely destroyed when that was the only thing I had. So hopefully they'll be useful next week. We really won't know until then, but that is coming next week. They also said they're going to be working on a public test server. Basically, what this is going to do is before a big update hits, like weapon balances and all that type of stuff, they will have this server open for people to get onto. I don't know if it'll be pretty much anybody can join or you have to be invited to it or anything like that, but you'll be able to get on here. They'll have the most current build of the game with the new changes and stuff in place. You can try it out and give the developers feedback. So that's definitely something good coming to Battle Royale. We can test out the new changes before they go public and everybody can use them. So that's definitely a good thing to see coming, and hopefully more good things come from that. And then the final thing they talked about, they did briefly mention that the rocket surfing was incredibly awesome and that they're going to do everything they possibly can to keep that in the game. So that's pretty cool, getting acknowledged by the developers on that one. But the last thing they talked about was the issue with team killing. For those of you that play with your friends, you probably really don't know about this, but if you're squatting up and using autofill, team killing is a big problem, and they're going to be doing something to rework that. I don't know if they're going to disable it completely or what exactly they're going to be doing with it, but there are changes for team killing coming very soon. So we got a lot of stuff coming. I'm definitely excited. I'll be looking into SMGs next week when this update hits to see if they're still hot garbage or if they're actually worth using. But anyways, guys, that brings us to the end of the video. If you enjoyed it, be sure to hit that like button. And if you guys happen to be new to Split Screen, be sure to subscribe for everything Fortnite and more. Also, if you guys want people to play Fortnite or Battle Royale with, you can join our Discord by clicking the link in the top of the description. We have over 1,000 members and tons of people want to play the game. So if you want to join up, the link is in the description, but I'm going to go ahead and get out of here. Thank you guys for watching Split Screen, and I will see you next time.